William Rhett Zambito was stopped for speeding in Stuart, Florida. And in his car, he had 2.5 pounds of cocaine.
Damn.
110 pounds of weed, 1,200 Valium tablets, a sawed-off shotgun, and there were 2 quarts of dried human blood in his trunk.
I am in. What? That's a good opener, Muriel. That's a good one. Okay, I am hooked.